let's take a look at running a report in LINK360. For this example, we will run a report from LINK360's Lockout Tagout module. First, find the Run Reports option under the Lockout Tagout tab. For any given module, click the drop-down menu to see all different kinds of reports you can run. Let's run a report to see all recently revised procedures. Select All Recently Revised Procedures from the main report filter. The system provides flexibility by allowing you to select date ranges, procedure status, and location details when running reports. Let's select date range as last 180 days, status as published, location sites as Milwaukee, and areas as Delta Wing. Click Run Report to see a list of procedures that will fall within the specified parameters. To sort the report by the last revised date, simply click the Revised column header within the report. You can sort by any column within the report. Reports can be exported to Excel, exported to PDF, or emailed directly to LINK360 users within your organization. You can also add an email address for someone who isn't a user as well, giving you the option to send a report to anyone. You can also run similar reports for the confined space and reliability modules, focusing on criteria specific to them, much like we saw in the Lockout Tagout module.